Merhaba, we are GTU Rover team of Gebze Technical University from Turkey. Our core Rover improvements this year was to ensure both durability and modularity. The modular design make it easy for the Rover to prepare for different tasks, making maintenance easier and faster. We made material and design changes to enhance the balance and maneuverability, while constantly improving our design and testing process to ensure optimal performance.
The mission of equipment servicing involves performing various tasks, including operating sample equipment systems, transferring scientific samples to the lander, and conducting maintenance on the rover. Sequential tasks begin with assigning a location for the robotic arm to relocate. Then the angles of the 6-axis of the robotic arm are calculated by a custom inverse kinematic solver to perform the intended movement. Using these calculated angles, RoboClub motor drivers adjust the speed of DC motors in the axis, allowing for accurate movement of the robotic arm. The transfer of motion between axes is provided by worm gear, differential wrist mechanism, and battery. Incremental encoders are used to provide the precise feedback necessary for accurate and efficient movement and control.
The extreme delivery mission involves navigating through diverse terrains while completing essential duties as gathering targeted objects and assisting astronauts. The wheel assembly consists of three main components: the pneumatic tires, 3D printed rim, and the motor housing parts. Pneumatic tires absorb shocks from falls and impacts, preventing damage to electronic components and increasing traction. A high reduction ratio gearbox added to DC motor helps the rover climb steeper terrains in challenging competition tests. The rocker suspension system and balance mechanism make it too tough and capable of handling obstacles. The connection between the drive system and the chassis is formed by aluminum linkage parts. Versatile antennas on the rover and ground station enable long-distance communication for autonomous driving, while the raw simple drive package allows manual driving of the rover, with speed data compared to encoder data to drive the DC motors.
Autonomous system has been designed to accurately calculate the rover's position and avoid obstacles using the raw navigation stack and various sensors. The Z2 stereo camera are used to create a 2D global map and detect obstacles. The A-Star algorithm calculates the most efficient path to the destination, ensuring that the rover could get to the goal as quickly and safely as possible. The rover's position can be accurately calculated through sensor fusion of GPS, encoders, and Z2 camera. Magnetometer of Z2 camera gives the absolute orientation of the rover according to the North Magnetic Pole. To approach gates and posts, AROCO markers are detected using the Z2 camera and OpenCV library. This enabled precise and accurate approach of targets, ensuring test completion. If the rover is unable to handle a situation, our drone is equipped to take over and detect AROCO markers to ensure that the mission is accomplished successfully. Test control and data visualization is managed with our web-based React user interface application. There are customizable layouts according to the mission. The rover's position, waypoints, map, plant route, sensor data, and more are visualized in real time at the base station.
The aim of the science mission is designing and integrating life detection systems on the rover. Robotic arm is used to collect soil samples, and claw fingers are sterilized with UV light after each sample to prevent contamination. Samples are transferred into an analyzed tube containing buffer and filter mechanisms. This aims to extract biomolecules from soil and facilitate control of experimental variables. Samples are transferred to FTIR spectrometer for detection biomolecules and the fluid tube for ATP detection by bioluminescence reaction. A range of sensors have been integrated to observe the environment and evaluate the test results obtained from soil analysis accurately. Rock images will be examined to determine if they are related to biological or pathological features. Finally, data of all analyses are transferred to the interface for interpretation.